Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of EBW. We are here with All Access 5 as we begin this show with an over-the-top battle royale to see who is going to be the new number one contender for the EBW World Heavyweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to EBW's All Access 5! The following contest is a 10-man over-the-top battle royale to see who is going to be the number one contender for the EBW World Championship. Introducing first,
I think my kid was there. Oh. Thank you. And the over-the-top battle royale has begun and mayhem has started. Whole bunch of stuff is happening right now. Oh, here comes Max Knight going after Rob Steele. DJW. And Jackson Saber. Oh, big chop.
What's up, big man?
A lot of havoc going on here. Sean Newman and oh, big shoulder tackle. It's hard to keep up with all of this action right now. Max Knight going after Infamous Montana. EJ Rodriguez. Oh, wait a second. Doing a little team up here. Rodriguez going into the... Oh, wait a second. He got shot down. That was one hell of a chop. Still nobody eliminated right now. Oh, wait a second. Jacob Cassidy looking to going over the top rope right here. God, his back is already scarred. Ooh. Sean Newman grabbing Infamous Montana in the corner with a big chop. Chops all around in each corner. Oh! Woo! Big suplex. Who's gonna be? Oh God! Eyes across the rope. Oh, big chop across the chest of Max Knight. Poke to the eye. EJ getting a little stunned there. Unable to see for the mere moment. Oh, big European uppercut. Oh, heads up. Oh my God, big collision. Taking down both of them. Oh, here he comes with a drop kick. And he comes right again with a big drop kick and a senton. What a combination and a final drop kick.
What are you doing? I tried. No, he did.
They're trying to get Rollin Havoc out, but so much happening at the moment. Referee keeping a close eye on everything. Oh my God! What a chop! Sunset flip powerbomb. Oh, wait a second. Oh, what a backbreaker.
I'm too big for the Higa.
You gotta go.
I need more of that.
Okay, let me back up.
Okay, come on, try again.
I'll try again. Okay.
Okay. Come on.
Okay. So that's a Higa.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Higa! Oh, wait a second. A whole bunch of water being thrown around.
This ain't dehydration.
This definitely ain't dehydration. That was last show. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. What is going on here? Max is over the top rope. Or Max over the top rope.
Hey, man.
Infamous Mon- Infamous Montana going over the top. Rob Steele is out.
You ain't cheating.
No.
No cheating allowed.
No. EJ. Trying his best to hold on. Trying his best to hold on. Max Knight. And he manages to stay on and he's back in. Wait a second, EJ. Oh, wait a second. There he goes. He's out. Oh, but wait. EJ, slowly.
Get up.
Save. Oh, wait. They're trying to get EJ out, and he's out.
Out of here.
EJ is out. We are down to five people. Oh, wait a second. Try to get the Hulk champion out of here, and he's out. What a super kick.
I'm out.
Wait, what?
That was a three count, baby.
I don't even know what's going on, but wait a second, spear! I think DJW is trying to show Jacob Cassidy how it's done. We are down to four.
Oh no,
wait a second, wow!
Come on,
grabbing the hands, headbutt.
Yeah,
and a big super kick, and he's out!
Damn, that's another L.
There's a reason why he's called DJ L.
Hear me. Oh. One more time.
Wait a second. What are we seeing here?
What?
A little team up to go against Raw and Havoc? This is definitely a throwback. Definitely a throwback. What are we going to see here? Kick, and another. He's down to one knee. What are we about to see? Oh, knee to the back of the head. And there it is. He is out like a light. Sean Newman trying to get him out, but wait a second. Coming back in. He's still out. How are they going to get this big man out of here? Oh, and a double stomp to the chest, to the gut. That has got to hurt.
Let's go, Jacob.
Oh! All these vicious chops.
You see my chest?
Yeah, gross muscle on them pecs, boy.
We are down to three. Here comes Sean Newman with the spear, cutting him in half.
He got folded in half.
Have it.
He's a sheet of paper now.
Now what are we going to see here?
We're
going to see the power bomb. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it.
He's dead.
That was awesome.
I promise you, he's dead.
He's dead.
He shish kebabbed this man.
Yeah.
He just falls out like a ragdoll.
And Sean Newman is out. And now we're down to the last two. Rowan Havoc and Jacob Cassidy.
Hit him with a belly flop.
Big strike into the corner. Rowan Havoc not going to take this lightly, trying to get a chance for that World Heavyweight Championship. Oh my God, just tossing him around. This is light work. Light work. Oh, wait a second. Oh! Strike to the midsection and another.
But it was fun.
Rowan Havoc just staring daggers. Staring daggers. Gonna try it again. Oh! He tried to use his whole entire body for that entire thing. Choke slam! The marks on his back.
So if I win this thing, that makes me fight you.
Yeah.
All right, finger poke a doom later. That's cool.
Yeah.
You know Hogan and Nash?
Oh, boo.
Boo. Boo.
Shut the hell up.
Boo.
Finger poke a doom.
What does Jacob Cassidy have to do? Oh, wait a second. Go for a punch there. Oh, my God. What a... From out of nowhere! And another one! Wait a second! Rowan Havoc is still up! Wait a second! He's trying to get him up! Oh my God!
Let's go, Jacob!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this match at new number one contender for the EBW World Heavyweight Championship! Jacob Cassidy!
No, don't do him like this!
Not like this, come on.
You gonna cheat to win?
Here come Warren Piercy, here come Walbert.
I'm going
back. Your thong? This is not your thong.
I was the world champion before you were. I was never beaten.
You might not have been beaten, but you left. You had the balls. You had everything. You left. You left everybody. I had to pick up your scraps.
Wait.
Scrap. Beaten is not a word.
Scrap.
He meant to say beat. Huh? You were at my vacation spot. You know, just.
You got me, man.
Whole lot of tension between these individuals.
Ego sucks.
I got you.
Ego sucks.
You're on the night.
Ego sucks.
You
ego
thought you was ready for this ego level. Sucks. You're not. Ego you're ready to get sucks. Humbled and defeat. Right. I am that man. And you are a loser, just like everybody else before you. Yeah.
He's that man. He's that man. Who the hell's that man?
So I'll see you later tonight. You can walk away right now, or you won't see me tonight.
I'll just win it later for
chaos
you.
Chaos conspiracy.
You know what's best for you.
Chaos conspiracy.
Tell him. Let ego know that it's two. Damn good. Let them know.
Conspiracy.
Oh, shit.
Too damn good.
That's right. Austin James is too damn good. Sucker.
Thank you. Thank you.
When the lion thorns, what did I see? A bad number standing next to me. With his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, he's gonna be free. Like a bird, so damn fly. Bad, 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 bad.
rising. Back, man, see the rap, man, take a bath in the champagne.